sit truly in that field.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato! I'm Elvise! Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia! What other place? Beautiful, as stable, as perfect. Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower. Magnifico. Come, come. There's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is.
You were told to stay home. But the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
Stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been a resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
Thank you.
And now I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Piazza!
And they're getting closer. Goddamn archers! What are you doing? Hurry up!
Get him!
All right, you bastard! Why should I first?
Just go ahead. Far should go. Stand up your patience.
Your manhood first, of course.
You're getting closer.
One quiet day!
Quickly, they're getting closer!
Aura! Get him!
Fear not! I'll make sure you have the guy.
I see you! There!
They say that new contraption from Padua does wonders to a man's balls, yes?
Quickly, they're getting closer. I'd be better off on my own. Come any closer.
You're no better than those you sent
to replace.
I'd be better off on my own. Archers!
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato Rosa, I'm Ezio.
No.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk.
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
There he is, Carl!
At us.
Idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Strugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourself useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come, boy. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben Falco, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te anche la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Avanti! Ezio. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No, we must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms, but how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Ezio. Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari. Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Tornu frau un atti.
Thank you.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Always a pleasure, Signor.
Keep away, filth! Assassino! Help!
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Noble prices for noble wares! Armor!
Thank you.
one man's coin is as good as another's.
Its control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity.
But the people want its control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity. But all he really wants is control.
Stay close.
Maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply. Consult before the king is eligible.
Where's your master now?
Perhaps we'll mount your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo window.
Seguimi.
Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio?
I'd like to be rid of this trash.
We work together! Come on, just like
that blighted Alba. Capito?
Go!
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
I don't want to end like this!
I'm so nice.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done. See, then something to think about.
Stop! Stop, you little shits! Wait till I get my hands on you!
After you. All right.
is the appointed one. His hands are on the street.
Coin! Your
money!
Thank you.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Ezio, I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
your friends about me. Glad to be of service.
Now, there's something in.
Get down from here!
Oh, you shoot!
There he is! He won't escape!
way did he go?
He's here!
Presto!
Aiuto! Salvatevi!
Please, enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo. Stay here.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out the Ezio. We await word of your success.
Hear me?
you earned it.
Will not get away.
Glad to be of service.
Your magic.
Yes, yes.
House of Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I have been busy. Someone had to provide the weapon to our brother, Di Firenze.
Yes. And we also were good happy.
Enough with the past. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, no! I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cuts. What if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail.
Echo!
If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks... No. I've worked too hard for this.
Thank you.
understand. There is so much less crime. The people have better lives. So some must leave. It is the price of progress. Why must the assassins always interfere? Like Giovanni. He had just left well enough alone. What?
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity. Stability. Order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo. Ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.